Greetings, everyone, with Eddie Olchek. Ray Ferraro coming up in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich. We have reached a game four. You're away from home. You're down in the series 2-1. What do you tell your team?
We win this one. We can make it a best of three. We have home ice. Let's worry about what we do. Don't worry about what might happen if you don't find a way of winning the hockey game. Give yourself a chance. Let's tie it up, and let's get back home and make it a best of three.
Colorado's got to find a way to extend this series because, as we've seen in the past, going down 3-1 is not the recipe for success. Win this game, you got a serious chance to win this series.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. This man's the choice in goal tonight. He's worn the same number on his back since his days as a young goalie in minor hockey. He wears it again tonight for the home team. Corey Schneider gets the start, developed with the U.S. national team, then Boston College, then the American Hockey League, then Vancouver, then with the legend Marty Brodeur. He's learned his trade well. As we're about to begin, Sidney Crosby's won everything possible in the game of hockey. Now he'll see if he can win this faceoff. He's on the ice to put on another show in front of these fans. The Demons in their own end controlling the play. Passing one off now to Crosby. And he gains the zone. Shoots! What a save!
The goalie makes himself look big.
Knocked off. Colorado's accelerating ahead through center ice. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Gets in and he'll look over his options. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Good defensive. Outstanding save with a glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Propelled to Perry. That's a marvelous save. Let's go a wrist shot. He covers and holds on. Play is stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
The Winterhawks are going to need a hero. Who's it going to be? Down 2-1. Somebody has to step to the forefront and even this series out.
Defensive zone win. The Winterhawks are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Shoots. Oh, stick save. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Markstrom's bailed his team out again. That's another odd man rush against. He bails him out.
We have a winner. Arizona's controlling play now through neutral ice. One-timer. Robbery there. Drill.
Bukestad's a player that always reacts positively to a physical.
Blocked. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. That one is pointed to him. Chuck that right away. Lots on that to Dupre. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Corey Schneider out of Boston College won a national title, then went into Vancouver where he had to share the load a little bit. What do you notice about his play in New Jersey?
Well, he's paid his dues, Doc. He played alongside Roberto Luongo, as you mentioned. He played alongside Marty Brodeur. Now it's his opportunity to step to the forefront. No more pressure sharing the goaltending crease with either one of those goaltenders. Now it's his crease moving forward.
Got that in the trapper.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Arizona's prevailed on another faceoff. Carried through center ice by Boyle. Good shooting plays. Terrific work with the glove. Couldn't keep it, though. That puck's loose because of the defense. He gains the zone. Tries to get it on net. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Schneider's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Just under 8 minutes to go in period one. We are deadlocked at zero. Good clean win. That's the way to make them pay.
Oh, that hit sends a message.
Gains the zone. And at an angle, the Campbell marches on a cross. No completion on that pass thanks to the defender. Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Shore. Shot deflected. Arizona's continuing on up the wing. Fires. Got a piece of that one. Terrific interception. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Shoots one. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Back and forth they go between the points. Not on the net.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
He staggered him. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. And they are in. Loose puck regathered by Crosby. Muscled long to Letty. Has that point pass as well. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Oh, and a big save grab of the glove.
There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
Markstrom's looking around, wondering where everybody else is, but he had to make a save on an odd man rush.
Tie up there, and a good reach and possession. Gains the blue line. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Let's it go. Got the pad on it. Wonderful save. First 20 minutes are finished here. We are scoreless. The goalies were strong.
Don't forget to check out tonight's game highlights, post-game analysis, player interviews, and blogs on our team website. New content is added daily.
The Winterhawks are getting a tremendous performance in goal tonight, even though offensively they haven't been strong. He's kept them in here, and here's one example. We'll return after these. Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Arizona's coaching staff told us, Doc, before the game that they wanted to get off to a good start, and they did, but they can't get discouraged without scoring a goal in that first period.
Into the end of attack. He throws it there. Caught the crossbar with the shot. Loose puck taken by Crosby. Arizona's in possession as they travel through center. One-timer grabbed.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Colorado's got a defensive zone win. A great save, point blank.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
They keep possession thanks to the kick. A shot, big save. This is overwhelming. Forks it, what a save. Considering the shooter, that's usually in. One into another.
Giordano's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently.
He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
Ken, his wrist shot was heavy and quick.
It looked to me like he had stopped the shot. He had a big chunk of it, but it worked its way into the net.
Colorado's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Colorado's got it off the draw at center, directing that one to Bukestad. He's got that point pass. Oh, deflected away. Long saucer to Fowler. Moves it to the corner. A shot. Outstanding save with a glove. That diffuses the attack for now.
Markstrom's quick thinking allowed him to stop the play to slow down the pressure.
Just a hair under 7 minutes played. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Arizona's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Moving it on up the wing. Laid on to Rask. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Knocked right off the stick. Moving it to Dupre. Moved along and in. Chip to Fowler. And he carries it through center. Collected by Shore. The Demons through the neutral zone controlling play now. Shoots one. Broke it right up. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Colorado's back in its own end, trying to work forward. The Winterhawks through the neutral zone have it. Lets it go. Great point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Slid to Pageau. Still no shot. Point to point, and he gets it back. Arizona's in possession in their own end. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Pitching this one to Zucker. Gets in. What'll he do? Goes back deep for it. Pitching it to Skilly. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Great shooting lane. Freezes play.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
They win the draw. Hoisted wide to Zebra. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Sends to the point. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Laid to the point to Ekblad. The Demons control the play at center.
1 minute.
Into the last minute of the second period. Trying to go to Bukestad. Now it's directed to Lewis. Perfect tip by the stick. Patted away. Angled to Pekanis. Let's it go. Solid glove save. That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first.
Hey, hockey fans. Follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play-by-play action, both home and away. Or listen to the online simulcast at home.
Pekanic's goal has made the difference so far, but is it the winner? Intermission time is here. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Arizona's down after the first 40 minutes of play. Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point they have to convert some of those chances.
onside. Fires a shot. He's got it frozen. Not easy. Nice face-off work. Puck is thrown to Neal. And he steps across the line. Wow, what a glove save.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Quick work on the faceoff. Gives it over to the point. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Colorado has forced another turnover in this very close game.
On to Giordano. Propelled. Score!
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
The Winterhawks have struck for another goal. They've built a two-goal lead here early in the third period. All of hockey life is timing, and theirs is terrific. Taken on by Crosby. Snapping a pass to Neal. Gets across, looks over his options. Oh, wonderful play. Seabrook's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Took a look, didn't like what he saw, so he will circle back. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Scrum over, puck kicked. Pass attempt to Verbata. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Got it at the point. Gets that one on across. Got it all.
Now that's a quick glove.
Krejci's playoff numbers are outstanding. His offensive production doesn't seem to slide in the playoffs, despite the fact that he gets every bit of defensive attention from the other team.
A little under 7 minutes played here in the third. Colorado's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. Outstanding save.
Colorado's really taken the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he stopped the shots that he's had to.
Nicely received at the point. Just missed the net with that one. Takes that pass from the other point man. Another save.
That second save was textbook.
Back to the blue line to Savard. Big drive. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. Circles from the corner. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Back to the point. To the half wall. Good, quick stick. A good stick there, so no complete pass. It's an onside play. Back to the point. Great job on a cut pass. Laid on to Williams. Holds in the corner. That's great defense. Slides it to the point. Shot on. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won.
The Demons need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
Good job on the draw. Stick handles right up center. Chip to Wingles. Great glove save.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
A clean hit, too. That's the best part of hockey, when the game is played as physically as possible, as cleanly as possible, and this is a crushing check.
Good face-off win. He takes that point pass. Good place to shoot from. and angled to Campbell. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Good help for the centerman. The Winterhawks wheel one ahead up the wing.
Drew, terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Up to the point. Shooting. Can he clear? And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Colorado's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
The Demons get their first power play of the game, and it is big. And they've won that draw. Using the point.
17 minutes, 25 seconds.
And at an angle to Pominville. Pad save. Ooh, hard one there.
It's only a matter of time.
Puck picked off, and that one cleared by the penalty killers. Terrific determination by Letty. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Let's it go. Gloved.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Big win. Let's see what happens. Good place. Oh, he scores! Crosby!
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
The Demons have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. And angled to Neal. Let's it go. To Pekanis. Looking to Lewis. Nicely into the zone. Fires. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Net empty. He scores.
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've locked it up now with the empty netter.
Arizona's won that faceoff. They have it. Passing one off now to Seabrook. All right, he's going to the bend. Got a piece of that one. And the loose puck captured by Krejci. He'll move on out of his own end. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Net empty. Score! His first playoff goal. What a great memory for him.
That one should put the icing on the cake.
I'll probably put a bow on this one, Edzo. That'll be it.
The Demons control from the neutral zone into the attacking end. Shoots! The horn signals the end of this game.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
And as the tournament moves closer to its conclusion, we hope you'll anticipate the next games as much as we do. This one was fine for us tonight. We hope you enjoyed it, and good night for all of us.